here we are. It is Tuesday morning of 2014 Ryder Cup. Behind me, you can see the photographers all setting up for a big moment because Team Europe, the European guys, are all coming out for their first official engagement of this week. It's a big moment. The week kicks off from here. We're going to speak to a few of the people involved, so let's have a look.
Filming's come a bit from the right, doesn't it? Where's the trophy gone?
Well, here we are, the man that runs the whole operation. He's done it many times. He's to my left, Dave Cannon. You're in charge here. What kind of a day is it going to be here?
Well, this is the stressiest bit of the week for me, without a doubt. These pictures are so important. And whilst it's a sunny morning, it's the worst case scenario because of the shadows, and so it's a difficult lighting.
So what can go wrong once the guys are in place?
Synchronise where their hands are on the knees and all these sort of silly things that make pictures look nice, and hopefully they're all smiling and they're all in a good mood. Here we go, Sergio!
You're a well-practised hand at this. How many times have you been in charge of this official photo?
Since 95, so it's 10 Ryder Cups. Since it's my 15th, so I've done the last 10 as the official team photographer.
Well, it's a big day, a big moment. We'll let you get back to work.
Yeah, cheers. Thanks.
That away. Up here.
Yeah, no, it's great. I mean, obviously the week started really nicely. Great chemistry on the team and beautiful weather. There's no doubt about it. You know, it's just those kind of pictures you want to keep.
It's that lovely Scottish sun.
Well, it's one of those things that you will keep for the rest of your life. You know, it's one of those things that you want to be part of. Once you play the Ryder Cup, you always want to be in that picture.
You go back a little bit, Paul.
Well, here we are, just after the European team photo, and joined by one of the vice-captains, Podrick. Nice to see you here. Always fun to be a part of that, I'm sure. How nice was it to see all the team together out there?
Yeah, it is one of the fun moments of the week. Everybody's quite relaxed. Nobody's under any pressure to get a photograph taken. So, yeah, and there's always a bit of banter out there. So. And it's nice, you know, at the end of the tournament, they'll look back and say, yeah, I was there, I remember that. And, yeah, it's a nice touch.